Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to open the Valorant in my new Windows 11 laptop, and it shows the game has lost connection. Please relaunch the client to restore connectivity. And in bottom it also shows the one error code val5. So how to fix this issue? So my point of view, this is 100% occurs due to the network connection, which means that if your internet not works properly, it shows this kind of message. So anyway, very simple method to fix this error is, once you get this message, just quit this game. And one more time, you can relaunch that same Valorant, but you can run this Valorant as administrator mode. So I hope now this time it does not show that previously occurred error message. So at same time, if maybe again it shows that same error message, just follow the second method. So first of all, check your internet connection if it is works or not. So once you check it, and then open your command prompt. But you can run this command prompt as administrator mode. So once you open it, and then type the following comments by one. So once you execute, I mentioned commands, and don't forget to restart your Windows PC. So after the restarting is completed, finally one more time, just try to access that same Valorant. And click to sign in your account details. But friends, now this time you can see my Valorant is opening very smoothly. So now this time it does not show any other error notifications. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box. And thanks for watching.